pisoton. Really, there is power in the blood of Jesus. There is power in the blood of Jesus. And the Lord has done it again in our family. It is so marvelous. We cannot even explain it. That is why I want to return all the glory, the honor, adoration, and hallelujah belongs to him because him alone deserves it. Praise the Lord. He did it on Friday in our family, my senior brother's wife, on our way to the hospital because she did not want to stay at home. We begged her to stay because the labor hold her so seriously. I was begging with her. I said no, that we should call a nearby nurse. She said no. She said she would go to where she registered at her clinic. On her way from Mara to Iju Shaga, from there she just took a taxi. Before the man turned down to, he wants to enter Okwebi side, the labor just was, she delivered inside the taxi. Praise the Lord!
I appreciate the God of my father-in-law. I really thank God it happened last week. I'm very strong. But to the glory of God Almighty, devil try and they will not succeed. On Friday, I came to church. In fact, I couldn't sit down inside church. I have to go outside because so that people will not think that what is wrong with this one. I stayed there between me and my mind. I was praying. After closing time, we are going home. Then my husband will now pray together. So I didn't know where this thing comes from, but I know that the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, he will set me free. I really thank God. I appreciate this God of this commission, the God of my father and the Lord. I thank God that after that, in the night yesterday, I appreciate God. Everything went and I'm free.